Students, today we will start the second practical of digital electronics lab. The second experiment is to realize the half adder and full adder using logical gates. So this practical is divided into two parts, half adder and full adder. This half adder and full adder performs the addition operations, and this addition operation is different from the mathematical additions. So in this half adder, this is a circuit of half adder. For sum, we will use A, X or B. This is the symbol of XOR, as we did in the previous experiments in which we will study the truth tables of all logical gates. And this is the carry, and it will use the AND operation. And for sum, we will use equation S equal to A, XOR, B. And for carry, we will have C equal to A and B. And this is the truth table of half adder, in which A and B are the inputs, next is sum and C is carry. For 0 and 0, we will have sum 0 and carry is 0. For A 0 and B 1, sum is 1 and carry is 0. For A is 1 and B 0, sum is again 1, carry is 0. For 1 and 1, we will have sum 0, whereas carry is equal to 1. So this is the circuit of half adder. So next is full adder. In full adder, the difference between half adder and full adder is, in half adder we will use two inputs, whereas in full adder we will use three inputs, whereas the third input is the carry in, whereas and this C is the carry out. So the number of XOR and AND gates are used, and one OR gate is used to combine the signals of carry out. In this circuit, for sum we will use the equation A XOR B XOR C, whereas for carry out we will use A and B. This is the operation of A and B, plus C in. C in will come from this side, and A XOR B operation from this A XOR B, we will combine it at this point. So combinedly, the equation of carry out is A and B plus C in A XOR B. So the truth table of full adder is, in this we will use three inputs, A, B, C in, that means carry in, then sum and carry out will give us the exact output. So for 0, 0 and 0, sum is 0 and carry out is 0. For A 0, B 0 and carry in is 1, sum is 1 and carry out is 0. Similarly, at the end of this truth table, we have A is 1, B is 1 and carry in is 1. When all the three inputs are 1, sum will be 1 and carry will be equal to also 1. So this is the brief introduction about the half adder and full adder. Now let's demonstrate it on the kit of half adder and full adder. So students, this is the kit that we will use to verify the circuits of full adder and half adder, or half adder and full adder. So the equation for this half adder is, if for sum we will have A XOR B, so this is the symbol of XOR, and for carry the symbol is AND gate. That means for carry we will use the AND operation in the given inputs. So these are the inputs. For half adder we will supply only A and B, and for full adder we will supply all the three inputs, and at this point we will get the output as sum and carry. So this sum will be connected to any of these LEDs, and carry will be connected to the other remaining LED. So let's implement the circuit of the half adder and full adder. To implement the half adder circuit, we will use four cables, two for inputs and two for outputs. For sum and carry, two outputs will be there. So let's connect it to the inputs. So first input will be connected like this, and the second input from this point to this point, and the sum will be connected to this LED, and carry will be connected to the other remaining LED. So let's just switch on this half adder. So when both are 0, so sum is 0 and carry is 0. When one input will be switched to 1, so 0 plus 1, so sum is 1 and carry is 0 as we did in the truth table. Again we will supply 1 and 0, so at this point again sum is 1 and carry is 0. So carry you can see from will be connected like this, and when both the inputs are 1, so at that point the sum is 0 and carry is 1. So that means this is how we have verified the truth table of half adder. To implement the circuit of full adder, we will first of all have supply 3 inputs, and then the sum of this half adder will be connected XORed with the third input C1, and this carry 1 will be supplied to the OR gate of this. So this is how we will connect the inputs to the circuit, and similarly the outputs will be connected to the LED. So this is the inputs given to the circuit. So at first point, when all the inputs are 0, the sum is 0 and carry is again 0, and if it is 1, so sum is 1. So this is how we will connect the inputs, and the output should be connected to the LEDs. So at the very first point, all the inputs are 0, so the output is sum is 0 and carry is again 0. So if any of the input is 1, so 0, 0 and 1, so sum is 1 and carry is 0. So if we will have 0, 1, 0, so again sum is 1 and carry is 0. So when 0, 1, 1 is there, so at this point, so sum is 0 and carry is 1. So next is 1, 0 and 0, so sum is 1 and carry is 0. So when supply 1, 0, 1, so at this point sum is 0, carry is 1, so 1, 1 and 0, so again carry is 0, sum is 1, and when all the inputs are 1, we will have sum 1 and carry 1. So this is the verification of half adder and full adder on the kit